Hey everybody, Steve Gross here with Leica Geosystems. We're looking at a new integration between the BLK3D and Reality Capture. With the latest version of Cyclone Field 360 installed on the BLK3D, I'm able to scan and register with both the BLK360 and the RTC360 in the field with this device. With the BLK360, all the data is transferred from here to my BLK3D in Field 360. If I were scanning with the RTC, the information would go the other way. With tripod-mounted laser scanners, it's all line of sight. So our point cloud will show the plaster, the studs, and even this pipe here, but what it will not identify is the L shape behind the plaster. So with the BLK3D, we can add a measurable image as a geotag in the point cloud that can be referenced later in our LGS file. So we're just gonna come around here to this opening. I'm gonna go ahead and hit reality capture on the device. And we'll go ahead and just take a picture. Regardless if I'm using Cyclone Register, 360, TrueView, or Jetstream, all I have to do to access that information is simply select the geotag, execute it, and the system will launch BLK3D Desktop. I can then measure inside of that cavity